The role of the medical assistant is a multi-skilled role. They work in the front office and do some of the administrative skills, and then they work in the back office in the clinical aspect. The medical assistant program is a hybrid program. That means the students do the book work and the lecture work online at their convenience, and then they just come in for lab one day a week. Medical assistants generally work in a physician's office. Sometimes they work in urgent cares, and occasionally now they're working in the hospitals. The length of the medical assistant program is 11 months. The students take two semesters of classes, and then they do a work experience class, which is the externship. The demand is huge, and I can't fill all the jobs that are coming our way. The average wage for a medical assistant is somewhere between $13 and $17 an hour, but it really depends on the office where the medical assistant works. I'm so proud that the medical assistant placement rate is above 95%. In order for a student to become part of the medical assistant program, they just need to complete the prerequisites and then fill out an application for the program.